bunch of BS. The Netflix doc made it seem worse than it was.
Hey, go on Netflix and search Keith Lawndale. The man with 600 kids. How a sperm bank janitor secretly switched hundreds of donor samples with his own and got away with it.
Oh my God.
Yo, what?
Anyway, I've been pretty lonely. I lost the love of my life last year.
I'm so sorry.
Here's my faith. Take a